It seems that several tourists are planning to climb the volcano in Iceland. For this reason, they have to actually cross the lava field which is surrounding the volcano and reach the wall of the volcano, the cone, and then from there climb the wall, outer wall. The northern side probably is quieter, probably they will try from that side. The southern part is not that quiet.